It's Yay Toy Unboxing! Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how I made this jelly popsicle with gummy bears. Do you love freezies? I do. So I used a white freezie. But I didn't use a frozen one, I used one that was liquid. I put the freezie in this cup and I warmed it up in the microwave for about 1 minute. Then I got about 3 tablespoons of gelatin and I mixed it all up. I have this popsicle form, and so what I did is I lined it with some parchment paper. And then, with a gelatin freezy mix, I poured a little bit in, and I put it in the freezer for about 20 minutes. Then I poured some more of the liquid in, and I put some gummy bears in it too. Again, I put it in the freezer for about 20 minutes, and I just repeated this process until it was all done. Now that it's done, I took it out of the form, took off the parchment paper, and here it is. Wow, I love all the rainbow colors of the gummy bears that you can see in the freezie. I hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching.